So, back after the Beatles played here the first time, 66, there was someone in Texas playing his ass off, Johnny Winter. Y'all remember Johnny Winter? This albino guy had a brother named Edgar, and they just ripped it up. But then there was somebody else that I heard on the radio. And I couldn't get it out of my mind, and it went kind of like,
Wow, no! Won't you bet me a Mercedes? My friends are just purses. I must make a man. Ah,
fuck. Ah. Oh, yeah. And don't you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, I think I must have a band.
So I want to buy me a Mercedes Benz.
Can't stand the pain.